PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale. I can't believe it's been 5 years since you've been released on the PS3. Man, you brought back good times. You were a really fun game. I still remember the day I got it. It was on a Black Friday of 2012, and it's about to be a Black Friday coming up too. And I can't believe it's been 5 years since you came out, and it's been like you left a landmark on the PS3 as well. And not to mention, you were like one of the funnest games I played on the PS3 as well too, as an exclusive too. Man, you know, it was one thing I always dreamt of happening one day. It was getting a PlayStation version of Smash Bros. On PlayStation, and it finally happened 5 years ago, and it did. The only thing I hated about it is like so much backlash of it being a copy of friggin' Super Smash Bros., and that's what really annoyed me. I was like, so what? Video games are about fun, not fanboyism, jeez. And the fact is, like, Smash Bros. Created its, like, kind of its own fighting genre, and just like, people have always had the idea of creating like different versions of Smash Bros. For different platforms, you know, and different, you know, franchises, like PlayStation and, you know, Microsoft, and, like, for examples like those. And we got that for PlayStation 5 years ago, too, and it's kind of amazing how much of an impact it's had, too, on the PS3, and then on the PlayStation fans, too, thinking about it. And not to mention, it's completely different as a whole compared to Smash Bros. The only thing that's the same is you can play up to 4 players, and it's like, and it was the roster of PlayStation characters, though. Evidently, the roster's okay. I just wish it could've been bigger. It could've had a lot more people than it would have, and I just don't know why they didn't think of adding more. But still, ever since I got it that day, I had played it every day for like the past 2 months, I believe, when I first got it, so. And then, you know, as time progressed on, I stopped playing it, but then I got back into it a little bit, and that's where I stopped playing it. Last time I played it was about 2.5 years ago, so it's been a long time since I played it. I know it has. And the reason I bring this back up, because I decided to make a video in honor of PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale's 5th anniversary of being released, and how old it is for being 5 years. Happy 5 years to you, PlayStation. It's kind of sad, you know. Not many people have played you as much compared to like when you first came out. I'm not sure if people still played you or not. So as the footage you're about to see coming up, I actually went back onto my PS3, got logged onto PSN, and actually got on the PlayStation All Stars and actually see if there were still people playing online. So that's that footage coming up to show you like a bit of a, you know, session I made for myself to remember it and to go back to the old times and see people still playing it for this video. So yeah, just as a heads up, so I'm gonna be moving on to that footage. Hope you enjoy, and yeah.
Alright, time to record current footage.
Select your character
online to see if I can play any matches on PlayStation All Stars. Man, it's been a while since I played this. 5 years later since it came out. Man, I wonder if there's still people playing online though. Maybe, I don't know. Who should I choose? No, let me go with Dante.
Let's do this.
I remember a little bit of Dante to use. Because like around like 2.5 years ago I started to actually learn how to do cancels with Dante. So it might be a while until I actually find some actual people to play with. Just saying. Oh shit, I actually found somebody! Will this successfully work? Hey, bet! Free for all! Oh, shit. A Jack, Nathan Drake, and Evil Cole. All at level 999. And I am totally fucked!
Fight!
Oh, fuck, here's Jack. By the way, y'all don't know I am not taking this. Oh, fuck! Ah! Drake's on my ass.
I am dead.
This is the end of the fight.
That's
not what I wanted to do, fuck. Come on. I didn't want to parry them.
No way.
Oh, at least I actually got something. I thought I might look at it. stuck. Yeah, I'm fucked. Stop him. Nope. Nope, couldn't stop him. Yeah, you fought. Okay, never mind. It just lagged.
Alright, now it's Drake time.
No! Ah! Oh,
I will kick you to sleep!
Yep.
You have something.
I'm sorry. Nope. I fucked up. Gotcha! I'll take it. I'll definitely take that.
3, 2, 1.
But Drake still won. And I got 4th place? How? I got 4th. I tied with Jack, really? Wow. Let me see who else I remember using.
What are we waiting for?
Raiden was like my second best character in this game.
Oh shoot.
And it's a team. Oh. Fuck. Great.
Oh my god, my hand is all dirty. Hold up, protect me. I'll be right back.
My god, come on! They're not doing anything. Why are they not doing anything? I guess we can just take this W without them doing shit then. Are we seriously gonna take this win because they're AFK? Oh wait, never mind, you're not AFK. At least perhaps. This isn't.
Aw,
damn it, Dante! You stole my kill! Man, I feel bad for that rapper right now. Kratos.
Oh my god, I'm bad!
Oh, never mind, he's not AFK. Me and my big mouth.
Somebody killed me while I was gone.
Well, you didn't mention you were AFK, so. Oh, I missed me, hey! And I just realized I don't have enough water.
My kid was never stopped behind bars.
Let's not get let down. Come out and play.
Yeah, no one just comes up out of
nowhere. Yeah.
Oh, my bad, Dante. Gotcha, bitch! No! Stop! Fucking pussy.
Hell awaits.
Hop! Take that!
Okay, I thought that was the end of the game. I got mad.
Oh, it's up to me, I just realized that.
Why is the ground not here? Kill
you fuck! Oh! Pull! Gotcha, bitch!
Today.
Yes!
No one gives a single shit.
Bitch. Man, and to think I just came back and I'm already winning these matches. Well, actually I just lost the other match, the last match, but I just haven't been, I haven't played in like 2.5 years from this game on its 5-year anniversary. Man.
I will slaughter them all!
Man, I already found another opponent? Seriously? Damn! I did not expect to find people this quickly after this game being so long. Being not playing this game for so long. Wow.
Be. Fight!
Oh, he got. Oh, he got beans playing. Oh, fuck! Oh! I just cheated death, Thor! Oh, God. I got Dante. It's like an extra kick. Oh, come on! I wanna kill Spike, dammit! What?! I just got both of them here! Did I just... Oh no! Oh yeah! What? Me and the other man are fucked. Totally fucked.
Not so tough now.
Oh yeah, he's Dante's definitely weakness. You would take me out first! Damn you, Dante! Oh, you son! How do you not take out that Radic? That Radic was better than me. Yeah, told you. I told him he would lose because he decided to do that. It's been a while since I
used
it. Anyways, I am a bit surprised I'm managing to find opponents this quickly after, not playing for a while and realizing there's still people that play this game. This stage irks me.
Fight!
I'm just kidding. He's already got his level 3. What? I can't go. Why are you cheating? Oh crap, that
backfired. You should have did it this morning.
Oh, nice. Get him. Got him. Nice. Oh, son of a. Ah, that backfired. Oh, what is this? Oh. I think I just cheated different there. Hold him still. Hold him still, man. Get him. Oh, I didn't get him. Oh, wait. Stun him real quick.
This is not good.
Gotcha! Okay, he was
stop double teaming. Bag it.
Bring it on.
That's somewhat salty. That's what happened. Oh. Trust me, I've been through that experience in the past throughout the past few years playing this game. Oh, whatever, we won. I almost got him though, whatever. I'm pretty sure that guy's salty. Okay. Now it's time to try out my best character and my favorite one.
You should all give up
Jack.
Now.
And Daxter, of course. And I just teamed up with a Sly Cooper. Oh, thank God, he's on my side. And it's a Kratos and Big Daddy. Oof. Alright then, time for us to clean house, I guess. Alright, Sly, let's clean house. As soon as I say that, damn. Oh, damn, Sly got one. Jack in a free-for-all. Thank you, Big Daddy. And I got one more killed in Cole, too. Oh! Man, it's been a while since I've won free-for-all with Jacket, of all people. Because back in, like, 2.5 years ago, the last time I played this, I could not win a free-for-all for shit. Because people just got better. And all that jazz. And I think it's been a while since I played. How am I starting to win matches like this? Seriously, how?
Well, that's all I really have for this video, so yeah. Sorry for the crappy mic quality for the commentary. I didn't bother checking how my mic was when I was recording until after I stopped recording, so, and try to edit the video, so. And so, I just want to say, for those who are watching, thank you for watching, and happy 5 years to this game right here, PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale. I know it's like, you haven't been made as popular as Smash Bros., but you certainly did have a lot of potential. And I still think you're fun to this day. I just wish like they made a sequel for you sooner. I highly doubt we'll ever get a sequel for this game, but this game, like I said before, did definitely land a landmark on the PlayStation franchise and us and PlayStation fans as a whole. So I'm glad this game was ever made in the first place. And so yeah, happy 5 years to you, PlayStation All Stars. So yeah, well for those of you watching, thank you for watching. Like I said before, I know that this video is probably gonna be a little late because I just came back from college on Thanksgiving break. So yeah, By the time I upload this, I want to say Happy Thanksgiving to all who, by the time I upload this, and yeah, so, like I said before, that's all I really have to say, so yeah, for those who are watching, thank you for watching, and long live PlayStation.